Guys and gals, guess what?
My new boyfriend Tailsland is getting his cast off tomorrow. He'll now walk on his own 2 feet again.
Also, I am able to resume normal operations after Christina, our secretary of Tailslandian Gardens Real Estate, modified operations at the headquarters. We're going back to normal operations after my cast is removed and I am back on my own 2 feet.
We'll see you again next time after Tailsland's cast is off and he is back on his own 2 feet.
Same goes with Doggett's friend, Kade Ursus. He'll soon return to normal standing status after his knee injury upon arrival in his home in Davenport, Polk County, Florida.
We'll hold a celebration for his recovery as well as Kade. Thanks for watching. Don't comment if you hear Doggett or anyone else complaining.